mom will get my dad something.
Hi, Barb. Your face. Say something and tell me. Oh, of course.
Hi.
What raccoon's here? Say hi to Gene. We'll send it to Gene. What are we doing? What are we doing? Yeah. We can even pick later on.
But you did.
Oh, no kidding.
Oh, yeah. Say, hey, Doug, say something. What? Hey, you can hear that up here. Say whatever you want to say. Hey, Barbara?
He will be.
Will be what?
Someday.
13. I like it. I like it. That was supposed to be a friend. Regina Charles been married 27 years. Reed and Ernie been married 32. My partner and her husband have been married.
Just because they're kids, right?
Well, I'm sure, but they all have a best life. They're all younger than we were.
You mean my parents? I didn't marry
22. I'm
and
interviewing
Charles,
and
I gotta tell you,
in a strange. Just...
Help. We're all going on a cruise. New Year's, December the 23rd. Tell you want to come?
Where?
Tropicana Mud, Lumberbird, and Deck.
Oh, yeah.
That sounds like a hell of a
deal.
Yeah, we got about 20
cabins. Gee. For the entire week, we carry about less than that.
Oh, less than that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But you know what? It's going to be fine. Yeah. That's what we figured when we were going to go down on.
You ready to move?
Yeah.
Let's go sailing.
All right.
Come on.
I'm coming. Start to cast off. Through all the actions. The bow cast off, Doug.
But you know what? If you don't want to go, you can be next year.
Gee, you're going. Go without me. You know, days Doug's got to work, and you've got, you can feed and get off.
At that point, I had to work again. I would go up for good, but I would not go up for good. You have to
be. That's a drag, isn't it, Barbara?
Hey, she's learning, though.
That's cool,
man.
Because then it's more important. You know, I know how to take the sheets down, and I know how to do the thing. The thing you can put out.
Yeah. Turn around and say, wow! I should be in movies. Hey, I take my shirt off, Dave, but,
Jim, not Gene.
It's Barb.
Jim.
You stand up for me with him. He never could remember.
I always have to.
He goes, Jim.
Go learn from my mother.
Right?
Well, I just thought this might be a good deal to send to Gene.
We're going to Africa on October the 9th.
Oh,
that's the
green
one.
Thank you.
What's the green?
There's one down here.
Is
that the one for rent?
It's the one that's a floating recording studio.
Well, it's got a, the one I'm thinking of is
yeah,
a,
yeah.
The free spirit?
No, I can't. I don't believe what you're eating.
What?
Well, California girl.
Yeah, but she's always tried in a swimming pool.
My mother was a swimming pool when I was growing up. In 2 months, my dad took me out every day, and then I drank the bottle.
Oh, yes. Well, we're going to Hawaii. We're going to Los Angeles.
Where are you going to Hawaii?
Hawaii, Maui, Australia.
He's right on the way, Sam.
That's it, one for 1,100. That was 5 years ago.
Wow. But they were neat on the inside.
Oh, yeah.
There we got the 5 years. They put our name in waiting list, and then we got the couple.
Yeah, I'm going to pick ones like that, and they said, John.
Wow.
Oh, yeah, we're up in San Francisco. How about those lips?
Tell him to go and start eating.
Yeah,
but he just doesn't have the touch, bro.
Oh, this would be nice.
We've really enjoyed it.
You never find a jelly?
Oh.
Okay. The straps on the snail.
Yeah. Here, hand it to me.
Yeah, you got those straps?
Give me the straps, not your mouth, anything.
Oops.
What are you doing?
Keep this in the wind.
Sam, why don't you grab the straps?
She's holding out the new wire.
Have you ever seen this again?
No, this is
the It's a thrill of it all.
Tell Dean what you missed, Doug.
You missed the exam machine.
I'm going to give Douglas
some
free
sailing.
Come on. Can you get anything? Not anything.
It's foggy as hell.
I think we're going north.
Didn't know what?
What the hell are you doing?
Who didn't?
It's my
dad. Well, I'm sure you can find one.
Okay. Bye! See ya!
3 hours of lucky man too.
What are you doing, Sam?
Hi. Damn, really, what you should have on the stern, take it out of us.
My ass.
So you don't need, it's just automatically different ways.
Oh, that one.
See what I mean.
This is a little rough. You can see that guy kicks up his weight.
Boom! Save it.
No,
but you know, I fell so much in love with it.
Beautiful.
Oh, she's mine.
Right. He's waving.
Hi, Gene. Say hi, Gene.
He's waving to you, Gene. Look at that.
Maybe he can
fix her up with
an apple.
With Alaskan fur seal?
I'm trying to get up. Oh, he's pulling
her. He will tell you, Gene. He says, no, the water's too cold.
Hey, he's saying hi. I wonder how they get up.
Jump
off and
jump on.
It's really
amazing.
Head
way down.
Just leap on. So do you think the lobster mouth here is going to let her even let her out? No, you really like our house. We're going to sell it up here.
Square feet.
Nice.
Every room had a view of the city from the 7th floor, floor ceiling. Hi, kids. Hello, yeah. Say hello to Gene.
Well, it looks like so much, and you can tell that you don't have any kids, and it's kind of really a romantic house, but it's great.
This room might have a shelf like that.
Is that what it takes to do it, Barbara? Like it more that way, right, Bob? Actually, you know, the end of the year and in the fall is the best time for saying
today is the first day of spring.
The first full day of spring.
Today is the first day of spring.
What did you tell me?
That's right, it is.
God. 21st March. Beautiful. Look at the snow on Baldy.
It's cold.
Yeah. I mean, the wind coming off Baldy right now. Gene's letter said it was 36 degrees in Alaska the other day. Please. See, that's the one thing, you've never been exposed to anything that can outweigh you. I mean, you know,
I'm
are you hungry? You're always. There's sandwiches too?
Oh no, I just mixed that. Jared, weight down.
Is that so that the stuff would conform around the. Why don't you just hollow the bread out?
I did. But then you have to put a weight on it to make it all stick together. You cut it.
Oh, that sounds neat.
I mean, you're going to go below and cut a sandwich up for all of us?
It's just round. It's just a great big round.
Let him finish the cigarette.
Take your time, Barb.
Yeah, hang on an hour.
I'd sure know, Gene, you won't have any problems.
Did you have that MCI? We did up in San Francisco. I was making a lot of long distance.
Yeah, I got a call, this morning from a girlfriend from San Francisco. She and her husband have that car.
It does,
because
I was
calling
everybody,
and
now we don't have it.
We've got a Sprint.
What does it do?
The same as MCI.
The
other
was all
there's the light. If there's a V showing, that means I got video running camera. Or your finger
more
is
on the
other foot. That turns it on and off. The button's right in front there. Split it.
This one?
The small turns it off. Made. Two clicks. You don't even have it running.
The dress.
You see me now?
Yeah.
Is the
V
up there?
Yeah.
Now keep going. Is there an L on that thing?
No.
I have two or three.
Yeah.
And the lace around the bottom, you know, when you do the hem, it's lace. Hello, and in the lace, it's got Albert in front.
For sale, yeah. I
don't know. I just...
Now, you just keep rolling that until the letter L goes on. When the letter L goes on, that means you need more light, so you're going to have to open it.
Maybe we should go.
You can do fade-ins and fade-outs with it that way, but you can't do openers.
Shoot some of the oil drums over there. For the dining room.
But they gave us four chairs, and we really need two more.
Yes,
with
six.
But we had fun yesterday just watching the movie. But they are expensive.
We just had a hold on the cable.
I think the only thing they have is show timers.
Is it running?
Yeah.
Well, push the button. It stops. Push the button.
You're only taking it one. You're taking the second.
Oh, that's okay. Actually, Gene didn't
this
think.
This is the thing.
Gene, this is the inside of the boat.
That's right.
Doug thought that you might think that we had a stage set up somewhere.
Tell us, Commander Kelly, what?
Save your film.
Okay, and bring the skirt out. As Brian drove by, he didn't stop.
March.
From the time the fan starts is what I call inflation. Well, from the time you set the take your things out of the truck, I'd say 15 minutes.
Yes. Really, man, you go with the flow. It's like you're on ludes, man.
I must be the head
of ludes.
God, it got cold.
back.
Yeah.
Do you want the truck back, Kelly?
Nope, that's fine.
Okay.
Good way. Allows me to drop. Okay. It opens a hole in the side.
Is it there?
Uh-huh.
It goes across.
Don't touch it on the head.
Ready?
Say something intelligent.
Something intelligent. The wind look right, guys. How's that?
Okay. Going
afternoon. 555-61, over. Roger, Mulcahy Park, expecting to lift off in a half an hour, over.
Probably just filmed it.